Alright, y'all. So I'm not gonna make this video too long. I'm gonna get straight to the point. So first off, when you get the schedule number, what you don't wanna do is you don't wanna hit up too soon. You wanna wait about 2-3 days. That's a good window period. You know what I'm saying? You hit up too soon, you're gonna turn off. You're gonna make yourself look thirsty. You're gonna make yourself look needy. You're gonna make it seem like you just really desperate to talk to her. That's really gonna turn off and push her away. You dig what I'm saying? So just wait a few days to hit her up, because within a few days, you know what I'm saying, she gonna be thinking like, damn, this nigga ain't hit me up. But me, what I like to do is I like to give the skills of my number, and I like to tell her, you hit me up whenever you wanna fuck with me, whenever you wanna talk to me. You know what I'm saying? Cause that's gonna show me that she got interest in talking to me. You know what I'm saying? That's just on some player shit. But never let a woman know where she stand with you. Keep her in uncertainty. You dig what I'm saying? Like, don't let her know how much you like her or how much you interested in her. Because then she gonna start to try to play you certain ways. She gonna start to try to play games, take advantage of you, this and that. You know what I'm saying? And you don't wanna do that. That's the number one rule. You dig what I'm saying? But by you hitting her up so often and hitting her up so early and so much, you're going to turn her off and you're going to become annoying to her, and she just going to put you at the bottom of the pedestal. You see, bad bitches, they like to fuck with niggas that got experience with dealing with bad bitches. You dig what I'm saying? And if you ain't got no experience with dealing with bad bitches, she going to be able to peep that shit out, and she ain't going to want to fuck with you, dog. Because you don't know how to handle a bad bitch. You dig what I'm saying? So, the next point that I want to get into is that if you express too much of yourself to her, she gonna feel like she's levels above you and you beneath her. You dig what I'm saying? That's why I say it's important for you not to express how much you really feel about her, your interest about her. You know what I'm saying? Just keep her uncertain about certain things. You know what I'm saying? Just for the simple fact that she ain't did nothing for you. She ain't proved herself for you. She ain't did shit for you. So if you out here over pursuing and you trying to do shit for her and you expressing yourself and telling her that you like her, she gonna look at you like a peon simp ass nigga, like you ain't shit, because she didn't do nothing at all to prove herself to you. You know what I'm saying? To earn that respect from you. You know what I'm saying? It's 2024, bro. You gotta make these bitches work and earn for your respect, bro. You just can't be giving that shit out for free. These bitches gotta earn that shit, bro. For real, because a lot of these simp ass niggas out here making it way too easy for these bitches, bro. To the point to where they don't even have to do shit. And these lame-ass niggas fucking up the game for niggas like me, bro. And I'm tired of y'all niggas doing that shit, bro. For real. So that's why I'm trying to get y'all this game and put y'all down so y'all niggas can pick it up, so that lame-ass shit can stop, so these bitches can stop acting so big-headed, and so these bitches can become humble. Because these bitches is getting out of control and they too arrogant. The social media shit got these bitches' head inflated. I swear to God it do. Cause these bitches really don't be all of that. But these lame ass simp ass niggas got these bitches feeling like they just the highest in the room. You dig what I'm saying? And that's not the case, bro. So once you get her number, dog, once you get her number, you can send a few texts out, but not too much. You wanna set up the phone call with her. You know what I'm saying? The reason why you want to set up the phone call, because it's going to take you a long way. You dig what I'm saying? The phone call should last about 10 to 15 minutes. The phone call is going to take you a long way because it's going to allow her to get comfortable with you, with your voice, your tonality, how you come across, how funny you are. You know what I'm saying? She going to understand how witty you are. You know what I'm saying? She going to understand your sarcasm, because with text messages, a lot of things get misconstrued. You could say something sarcastic or funny in a text message, but she don't know where you coming from, and it can rub off the wrong way, and then the whole situation, operation is off. It done blew up. You know what I'm saying? So it's best for you to talk to her on the phone, and then whenever you get to talking to her on the phone, set up link up a play about 3 days beforehand. You know what I'm saying? That way to give her enough time to move shit around and set shit in stone. That way she can make time for you. You know what I'm saying? And then probably a day before y'all link up, you know what I'm saying, hit her back up. Make sure everything green. Make sure everything flowing the way it's supposed to. You dig what I'm saying? And another thing is, don't worry about her flaking on you. You dig what I'm saying? If she really fucking with you and she really interested in you, bro, don't worry about her flaking on you. You dig what I'm saying? Because I'm pretty sure it's another nigga that's trying to see her on the same day that you trying to see her. But if she got more interest in you, she gonna flake on that nigga just for you. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say it's important to keep your swag on 1,000. Every time you talk to her, every time you see her, make sure that your swag is on 1,000. Every impression, treat every impression like it's your first impression, because you're going to be on point every single time, and that's going to make her attracted to you, bro. For real. So make sure that your swag is on 1,000 every single time that you talk to her and that you see her. And another point that I want to make is, sometimes you have to let the schizzle miss you, bro. Some days go days without talking to her. Some weeks go weeks without seeing her. That's going to build attraction. You know what I'm saying? It's going to allow her to miss you. You know what I'm saying? Allow her to miss your voice. Allow her to miss your presence, your aura. You know what I'm saying? So the next time when she talk to you, she happy to talk to you. She enthusiastic to talk to you. She going to be talking to you about everything. You know what I'm saying? She going to be damn near talking your head off. And then whenever you see her, she probably going to be on that timing with you. You know what I'm saying? She ready to pop that pussy for you. She ready to put it on you. She going to be flirtatious with you. You know what I'm saying? She going to be on that type of timing because she ain't seen you in a minute and she miss you. You know what I'm saying? So what I'm trying to say is, bro, sometimes you just have to let the schizzle miss you, dog. And another thing that I want to say is, make these schizzles prove themselves to you, bro. Don't give them free validation and don't go out your way for these bitches if these bitches is not doing shit for you because you going outside. That wraps up this video. Play the game. Don't let the game play you. I'll see y'all in the next one. I'm gone.